The times are changing. Let's look back and see how much the John's Island Singers have changed in the 20 years. I was a member of the original group founded by Rosalie Edwards, who had vision and foresight to know that commitment and camaraderie were integral to the choral singing. And I remember fondly, as I do the other adjuncts, who spent Sunday afternoons at the home of our talented bass player, Sonny Nelson. And then the men joined us in 1999, and that was a little dimensional. But tragedy struck, and Rosalie died very unexpectedly and suddenly, and we were left leaderless. But fortunately, Bob Young, where did he go? Oh, there he is, over there now. He came to the rescue, and he found a conductor who had a ballerina for a wife. So we had quite an interesting concert. Then they built the fitness center. So we were moved to the tent, and we sang under Barbara Taylor, who was with us last night but is not here tonight. And she's gorgeous and great. But now we're very fortunate to have Corey as our leader, and he, with his innovative programming, and we hear tales that we might have Frank Sinatra next year. Let's hope so. Now I'm going to turn the program over to Bob Young and his beautiful wife, Mary Lou, who are going to sing Younger Than Springtime also.